Assalamualaikum class 4. This video is about the difference between Pakistani and international place value chart. This chart is given in your book on page number 26. You can learn it from your book. Look at the first chart. It is Pakistani place value chart. We learn to write 7 digits in it. It is divided into 3 periods. How many periods? 3 periods. Ones, thousands and lakhs. These periods are also divided into different place values. Ones is divided into ones, tens and hundreds. Thousand is divided into thousand and 10,000. After thousand, we have lakhs period, which is divided into lakh and 10 lakh. In Pakistani way, we put first comma after first period of ones, and we put second comma after second period of thousand. Now class, look at international place value chart. We learn to write 9 digits in it. And remember that your dig is also given in international place value chart in this class. International way is also divided in 3 periods, ones, thousands and millions. In Pakistani way, third period is lakhs, but in international way, third period is millions. One more difference you have to learn is that we have 3 digits in thousand period of international way, but we have only 2 digits in the thousand period of Pakistani way. Look at the example. We have 7 digit number. We read it in Pakistani way as 10 lakhs, but in international way it will be read as 1 million. Now class, I hope you will be understand the both concepts of place value very clearly. Do practice a lot. Allah Hafiz.